bestemmer, hvor mange gange man skal i pit.
Forblik på mange gange.
Man rammer en væg eller et eller
Exit is clear. Push now. Okay, Peter, we've got 30 minutes to set a lap. Cold tyres all round. Your brakes are cold. Let's get some heat into them.
We need cool air into the radiator. Your engine's overheating.
Engine doesn't sound right, mate. We'll keep an eye on it. engine's sounding absolutely terrible. Just do what you can, mate.
You're losing some straight line speed.
Okay, Peter, your water temperature's creeping up. Push now. You're locking your front left wheel. Okay, Peter, your engine temperatures are now back to normal. B7. Sector 1 is 1.2, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. P3. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 1 is 6.7, off the pace. looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Your engine temperatures are now back to normal. We're seeing front locking going into Tamburello. Brake temperatures are looking good. Tire temps are good. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the face. Your water temperature's creeping up. Okay, Peter, your engine temperatures are looking better now. exit's clear. Push. The brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them. Take it easy, you've got cold tyres. Seeing right front locking into Marianti Alta. Okay, Peter, you want to watch your water temperature. It's looking a little high. Sector 1 is 0.31 off the pace.
Your engine's overheating. Try to use left rev.
Your tyre temps are all fine. Left, that's 15 minutes. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Your tyres are cold, watch out. You're locking your fronts going into Tamburello. Your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures. You're locking your left front into Rivetta 1. P2 P3. Temperatures look good. Watch your water temperature, it's looking a little high. Sector 2 is 1.9, off the base. Easy on the engine or it's not going to last the distance. P2, good lap, that's your best in the session. Sector 3 is 0.38, off the pace. Okay, Peter, your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures.
Oliver?
Ja?
Du røg ud, eller hvad?
Nej, jeg er inde endnu. Jeg tror ikke, jeg røg ud. Jo, det er godt, hvad? I holder alle sammen stille på banen. Jeg prøver lige at reconnect.
Hvad med dig, Kristoffer?
Jeg er inde.
Bare ikke på vores server.
Vi kører vores egen.
Vi kører sig aldrig lukke lidt.
Altså jeg hedder hashtag MA herinde.
Ah, I er flere Kristoffer. Fedt nok. Jeg tænkte på Hoffmann.
Ah, hvor satan.
Altså, det er sgu heller ikke nemt.
Nu tror jeg ind igen.
I hvert fald lige
10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes.
Okay. Ja, nu bevæger bilerne sig også.
Lidt bedre kan man bilerne sig også.
There's traffic approaching, watch your mirrors. We've got double yellows, double yellows. Your brakes are cold, we need to get some heat into them. You're locking your right front into Aqua Minerale. You're locking your right front going into Variante Alta.
early for a few laps. Your engine's overheating.
All right, Peter, your water temperature looks quite high. Your engine temperatures are looking better now. Five minutes left. Exit looks clear. You're locking your fronts into Tamburello. Alright Peter, we're seeing lots of front locking. You're locking your right front into Variante Alta. Thank you. Johansen. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Tire temperatures look good. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Checkered flags out, P2. That's the end of the session, P2. P2, 30 laps. The pit window opens on lap 1.
Så får man varmen nu. 30 omgange.
Jeg håber, jeg skal...
Det kan også være, at man lige når første sving, så er det ligesom det.
Ja, det er selvfølgelig rigtigt.
Ja, det kan
der må jeg sgu lige passe lidt på der.
Ja, når vi ikke er mere end 8 mand, så... Ja, det bliver en lang løber, skal sidde klog på 30 omgange. En mand, der kører. Nicky, husk at trykke, når det er. Et minut. 30 sekunder, Nicky. Er Nicky herude? Hvorfor han altid ham, der ikke kommer med herfra?
Det er ikke så godt. Kom nu, Nicky.
Get ready, keep your nose clean. Get away, get to the first corner first. Come on, you can take him. Go!
One length back. Half length back, watch your line.
The gap behind is now 1.9. Okay, Peter, pit window is open. You're locking your left front, braking for Tamburello. Seeing right front locking into Aqua Minerale. You're locking your right front going into Varianti Alta. The leader has just done a 130.34. You're locking your left front going into Rivazza 1. Pulling away from the guy behind, the gap's now 5.5 seconds. Your last lap time was 132.60. Locking your left front going into Ravetta 1.
Nice pace. Just try and pick it up a little bit. You're very consistent. Now you can just dig out a few extra tenths of a second.
You're locking your left front, braking for Tamburello. Locking your right front going into Variante Alta. The gap behind is now 6.5. Seeing right front locking into Acqua Minerale. That might be outside track limits. You're locking your left front into Ravetta 1.
Pace up a little bit now, mate. You're putting in some consistent time, but we need to push now.
You're locking your left front, braking for Tamburello. Pulling away. The gap behind is now 8.1 seconds. You're locking your right front into Variante Alta. You're locking your right front going into Acqua Minerale. We're seeing minor wear on the front. Looks like that was outside track limits. Locking your left front going into Ravazza 1. That lap time was 135.58. You're locking your left front into Tamburello. Behind is now 6.5. You've just gone out of track limits. Seeing right front locking into Variante Alta. That was a 134.38. You're locking your right front into Aqua Minerale. Locking your left front, braking for about a 1.
Great driving, that's your fastest final sector so far today. Keep it up.
You're locking your left front into Tamburello.
Så blev man lige kastet der af nettet.
Your front brakes are getting pretty hot.
Yes.
Ja. For fanden, man.
The gap behind is now 7.5.
Ja, der var jeg så inde på telefonen der, men I'll tell you, I'm heading into school.
The leader has just done a 130.20. Looks like P5 has gone off it. Rebetta 1.
So, now come I in some tilfoo.
Incident in Rebetta 2. Hoffman is entering the pits. He's in P7. We think he'll come out just behind you.
Son of Lord, they have great for today. Men de rakte virker endnu, Peter.
That lap time was 134.12. Locking your left front going into Rebetta 1.
Okay, you've got good pace. It's time to turn it on a bit. Let's push a little harder.
You're locking your left front into Tamburello. Behind is now 10 seconds. We think you might have gone outside of track limits there.
Back marker ahead. You're about to lap him. Get past quick thing.
We're seeing front locking going into Varianti Alta. Your brake temperatures are okay. You're locking your front left tyre a lot. Cars pitting. Seeing right front locking into Acqua Minerale. Well done, Peter. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. You're leading. Your lap time was 138.34. Right front going into Varianti Alta. Your left front has a bit of wear. Your right front's carrying some wear now. Okay, pit stop requested. Okay, Peter, you should have plenty of space on the exit. When we exit the pits, we should be in position 3, half distance. We think about 6 laps of fuel remaining. That was 132.77. Crew is ready. Watch Watch your speed. You should have plenty of space on the exit. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P3. You're locking your left front, braking 4. Rivazza 1. Go. All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Your brakes are cold, be careful. Left front going into Tamburello. The leader is pitting now. Locking your right front into Variante Alta. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. V2. Right front into Acqua Minerale. The gap behind's increased to 10 seconds. You're locking your left front into Rivazza 1. Going into Tamburello. You're out of track limits there. You're locking your left front, braking for Villeneuve.
Yeah, time for Löwe 300 or Hügel.
I'm sorry.
Is he going to retire to pit box, you know?
Yellow flag, Hoffman has retired.
Repeat, yellow flag in sector 2.
blocking your right front going into Variante Alta. Your lap time was at 137.00. The gap behind is now 12 seconds. Seeing right front locking into Acqua Minerale. Locking your left front going into Ravazza 1. That last lap was a 133.74. You're locking your left front into Tamburello. You're locking your right front into Villeneuve. Seeing right front locking into Variante Alta. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 14 seconds. You've just done a 134.38. Locking your right front going into Acqua Minerale. You're locking your left front, braking for Ravazza 1.
good consistent pace. You're gonna need to pick it up a bit, then push hard.
You're locking your left front going into Tamburello. The gap behind is now 15 seconds. Seen right front locking into Varianti Alta. You're locking your right front into Acqua Minerale. You're locking your left front into Ravazza 1. You're locking your left front, braking for Tamburello. You're outside track limits there. Locking your right front going into Villeneuve. Seeing a bit of wear on your right front. The gap behind is now 18 seconds. That lap was at 135.36.
Come on, dig deep. We'll be right back.
We're seeing a bit of wear on your front tyres. You're locking your right front going into Aqua Minerale. Seeing right front locking into Variante Alta. You're locking your left front, braking for about a 1. That lap was a 134.50. You're locking your left front going into Tamburello. Behind is now 18 seconds.
It's taking a lot.
Ja, der røg sgu lige et forhjul.
Kan du komme i pit?
Just done a 134.72.
Jeg vidste sgu ikke lige, hvor jeg skulle køre hen. Så jeg skal være helt ærlig.
Den tror jeg skulle nogen for at få jer, Peter.
Ja, det er jo ikke helt fair, men sådan er det.
Nej, sådan er det jo.
You're locking your right front into Variante Alta.
Den hoppede sgu da helt ud, kunne jeg se.
Ja, motoren den røg.
Nå, okay.
You're locking your left front into Rebetta 1.
Ja, der skal komme, og gøre dig til motoren, men ikke...
Come on, Peter. 2 laps left. You're P1. You're now on the lead. That lap was a 134.52.
Hey.
Pit window closes at the end of this lap.
Det gør du.
Så er det ikke, at vi kommer hele vejen rundt lidt eller andet omgang.
Så er det jo.
one more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. Pit window is now closed. You've just done a 134.76.
Hvad skete der, Peter?
Skærm på det bare lige.
Ja, det kunne jeg godt se.
Jeg troede lige, det var slut der. Det har den med at gøre det en gang, man føler.
Ja.
Hold lige der.
It's now or never, mate. Push as hard as you can.
Så var løbet for slut.
Jeg havde slut mange gange på banen.
Ja. Ja.
Well done, Peter. Great win. You deserve that today.
Yeah, yeah.
Sted at køre hen der. Da han skulle overhalde mig med. Nej, jeg synes bare, jeg holdt lidt i den der. Det går da, det er min skyld.
Left side.
Jeg tror det egentlig ikke.
Still there. Clear left.
Han kom lige pludselig, ikke også? Og så kan jeg sgu ikke lige begynde at skifte banen der, synes jeg.
Car right, right side's clear.
Ja, det er træt.
Men pas du på, for det kan godt koste en arm, det der.
En arm?
Ah, det ved Peter alt om.
Great job. You were the best out there today. First class.